We're at Classic Blaine's in Rochester Hills. A nice family-oriented bowling alley that comes out here a lot. You know, it's just a good place to really just hang out, grab some food, grab a bite to eat. Also, get a good game of bowling in.
He's come a long way from when he first started.
He asked me if I was lost at first.
He's gotten more and more into it. Teach him how to hold on to the ball, how to release it.
I like to hook it a lot, so he found me a good ball that, you know, best suited for me. He showed me different techniques on how to get the ball to turn the right way. I've gotten a lot better over the years. I got a guaranteed strike coming up. It's always good to support a small area like this because they appreciate it more. They support us in what we do. Come out to our games, they come out to our events. Great in return that we come to their businesses and, you know, show them love as well.
Doesn't help me out back here yet.
No, not back here.
We'll get them trained here soon enough.